Hey guys, and welcome back to Learn How to Dance, where you can find step-by-step tutorial of the most popular dances, TikTok dances, Fortnite dances, and other awesome dances. So, today we're gonna do a dance tutorial of how to do the Supalonely TikTok dance. So it's the song by BENEE that goes, I know I effed up, I'm just a loser, and so on. And as always, thank you guys so much for all the requests, and thank you, Emily, for being the first one to request it. And this TikTok dance was created by Soyfish. Hope I'm pronouncing it correct. If you don't know her, go check out her stuff. I'll put her name somewhere here. And she has actually already made a tutorial of this dance on her TikTok, so go watch it if you haven't already. This tutorial is only for the ones that are still struggling after having watched hers. Yeah? Okay, let's get started. I'm gonna break the dance into three parts because the dance is kinda long, but if you want, you can do a short version of it. I've seen other people do it, like Charlie D'Amelio. So the short version in this case would be part one and part two. Okay, so preview of part one, this is what we're gonna learn. Kaka. I'm just a loser, shouldn't be with ya. Ka. All right, now let me break it down for you. So, here, you want to say string attached to our shoulder, and we want to pull it with left hand, left shoulder here. We want to say front and back. I'm just going to show it from the side, so we're going to say front, back. You can also do a subtle one, it doesn't have to be that exaggerated. So, ta-da, and then you can either do another one, or you can do head. So you can do ta-da, ta-da, or you can do ta-da and head. And head goes to the left and back up. So ta-da, ta-da. Now, after that, you want to say drums to your right side. So you just want to do one, two. Hey guys, I just want to remind you that you can change your YouTube speed settings down below if you think I'm going too fast or too slow. So let's just recap here. We go one with the shoulder here, and then hit, and then drums. So I'm going to go five, six, seven, eight. We're going to go front, back, hit, hit, drums, drums, ba. Six, seven, eight, we go shoulder, shoulder, head, head, drum, drum. It was pretty quick actually. Da-da, da-da, da-da. Let's just try that again. Ba. Six, seven, eight, da-da, da-da, da-da. All right, so after da-da, 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 you wanna take right just drops, left goes across your chest here, and then you wanna say point up to the sky. Now from here, you want to say swing back, go left, around, up, and here, down here. So it's one and a half circle, one and a half. Now, it goes super quick, so I don't think you can do it all the way if you have your arm stretched fully here. Just do maybe like that, and then you can go small circle here. So let me just recap here, da-da, da-da, da-da. From here, you want to take your left and drag it across your chest. Then you want to say point your finger to the sky. Now you can stop here to make it easier for yourself, because then you only have to do a small circle, or you can go all the way up and try to do this. Yeah, up to you. So let's just try again from here. We just said drums. Now you want to say drag across your chest, then up, and then around, and down. So let's just practice that. I'm gonna go 5, 6, 7, 8, and then we're gonna go across your chest, up, around, down. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go across chest, finger up, around, and down. Let's just try that again. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go across chest, up, finger, round, down. All right, let's move on to the last part of part one. So, we just did cross chest, finger up, around, around. From here, we wanna take both our hands and go L to the front, back to the left. Notice how I'm twisting my leg here. That's just an extra detail. Don't have to do it if you don't want to, but I'm just saying to the side. Here, let's just try that. So, down here, we're gonna say up to the side. 5, 6, 7, 8, front, side. Now at the front, side, we wanna go, the hands go no, no, and then we wanna say up here, across, you, look. Let's just do that again. So L here, we wanna say cross, no, from right to left, and say you, look. Okay, now let's try with the looser part. So we're gonna go looser, left, and cross, left hand goes from right to left, and point, and an extra detail, you can look if you want to. So let's just try that. Looser, no, from right to left, and point, look. So 5, 6, 7, 8, we go looser, and no, from right to left, point, look. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8, we go looser, no, from right to left, point, look. Now, if you want, you can add extra details, like when you do this bouncing thing, yeah, whoop, the leg thing, and then when you do no, you can go from side to side, you can even take a step here if you want, boom, boom, and then here, look. So again, you can also do like this turn, and then look. So let's just try one last time. So 5, 6, 7, 8, we go looser, no, side, point, look. Okay guys, now let's recap part one here. So from the beginning, it's ta-ta, pull shoulder, and then you can do hip or shoulder again, and then you do drums 2 times. From here, you wanna drag, brush your chest, and then take point finger up to the sky. Then you wanna say around 1.5 circle, down. From here, you go directly into looser, to the left, and then you wanna say no, and no, and then you wanna say from right to left, point, look. And now the timing goes, so from the tip to the top, it's beep, 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 and then you wanna say F, up, I'm just a loser, and shouldn't be with ya. Ka. So when you do it a bit faster, it's gonna look like this. Kaka, kaka, da da. F up, I'm just a loser, shouldn't be with ya. Ka. All right, now let's practice that a few times, a bit slower. So 5, 6, 7, 8, we go da da, da da, da da. F up, I'm just a loser, shouldn't be with ya. Okay. Now let's try that a bit faster. So 5, 6, 7, 8, we go da da, da da, da da. F up, I'm just a loser, shouldn't be with ya. Click. And then one last time. 5, 6, 7, 8, da da, da da, da da. F up, I'm just a loser, shouldn't be with ya. Click. All right guys, let's move on to part two. So let me just show you a quick preview here. It's guess I'm a quitter while you're out there drinking, I'm just here thinking. All right, now let me break down part two. So you wanna do left, hip, hip, right, hip, hip, and then you wanna say quitter, yeah? If you want, you can add some hips here, yeah? Sway from side to side, so you wanna say hips, hips, yeah? So as if you're punching your hip to the right side, punching your hip to the left side. You can either go up here, or you can do down, down, whatever you want. So it's hip, hip, crit, So this is try that. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go left, right, front, back. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left, right, front, back. From here, super simple. You just go swing your arm around, and this is left, and then right around, back. So it's left, right. So let's just try that from the tip top of part two here. So it's left, right, here, and swing left, swing right. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go left, right, front, back, swing left, swing right. Okay, now to the tricky part, which is the body roll. Now, I didn't learn the body roll in one day, so if you don't know the move, you can kind of fake it. Actually, you can do an easy version where you just lean and back up again. That's the most simple version. Or you can go like, if you don't want to practice the body roll, you can go chest, and then you want to go lean back, push your hip out to the front, and then you want to say sit, and then back again, hip to the front, and leaning position, and then you want to go chest, and then the head comes at the end, yeah? So when you just practice that a few times. As I said, I didn't get it in one day, so just fake it or whatever, yeah? Down, up. So drink, down, up. From here, you wanna say your hand, your left hand here goes roll, so wrist roll, inwards, up to your head, and then the other one comes up. I know that some does this roll with the right as well, but I mean, it goes super fast, so I just put it right up, yeah? So let's just go again from body roll here. You wanna go roll, wrist roll, left, and then you wanna take your right up before you go hip swing side to side, yeah? And notice that I'm facing my left corner here. I want to say swing to the right, swing to the left. So let's just go a bit back here. Whoop, whoop. You want to say body roll, drink, and back up. Then you want to say wrist roll, left, right comes up, and then you want to say swing, swing. All right, guys. Now let's recap part two here. It's from the tip top. It's left hip, right hip, front, back, swing, left, swing, right, and then we want to say drink, body roll, down, back, up. We want to say wrist roll, left, right comes up, then we want to say swing, swing. Now, the timing is, guess I'm a critter while you're out there drinking cat. I'm just here thinking. So when you do it a bit faster, it's gonna look like this. Guess I'm a critter while you're out there drinking. Ka, I'm just here thinking. Now let's practice that a few times. So we're gonna go slow. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go. Guess I'm a critter while you're out there drinking. I'm just here thinking. Let's try that again. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go. Guess I'm a critter while you're out there drinking. I'm just here thinking. And one last time, a bit faster. So 5, 6, 7, 8, we go. I'm just a critter while you're out there drinking. I'm just here thinking. So that was the end of part two. Before we move on to part three, I just want to say that if you want to do a short version of this dance, you can just end it here and then just practice this on over and over again until you can do it fast. Because I've seen other TikTokers do this, just this part, for example, Charlie D'Amelio. So, as I said, you can stop here or you can move on to part three.